Hey guys, before we start this video, if you hate paying full price for games, check out my new sponsor, G2A, in the description below for awesome discounts. Let's get into the video, guys. Hey guys, it's your boy Chronicstar here, and today we're making a new video, and I hope you guys have an awesome day, because I'm having an awesome day, and today we're back at it again with another video. And guys, today we're talking about Nintendo. Guys, I'm going ham, guys. These ideas are just flowing in my brain. First I did Xbox, then PS4, now we're doing Nintendo. So guys, we're doing Nintendo. I don't really play Nintendo, sadly. But guys, I'm just wondering if Nintendo even has a future. No offense. But, what will Nintendo release next? I don't even know, because, I heard they lost their, like, CEO or something. And I heard he was a very good man. He was a gamer at heart. And it's so sad that you lose someone like that, because people like that really impact the gaming industry. Gamers at heart. You don't want any businessmen who just care about making money and not about the people who actually buy their products. You want people like him in your company who are gamers at heart, who truly love video games. And it's a real shame that he's not with us anymore. But guys, yeah, basically, I hope Nintendo really comes out with something really cool. But I don't know what they're gonna do after the Nintendo Switch. I'm pretty sure the Nintendo Switch was very hyped up, and it was actually, I'm pretty sure they sold a bunch of them, and it was actually a very good console from my experience. But I wonder what they're gonna come out with next, because the Wii is dead. the Wii is definitely dead. They're not gonna do anything with that. They're not gonna touch that. The Wii U still has some potential. They can really they can tweak the Wii U up like Xbox One S, basically implement some 4K stuff in there. They can add some 4K, guys, you never know. They can tweak it up a little and add that 4K going. But guys, you never know. So guys, it's been your boy Chronicstar out here. I'm just talking about it a little, and we out. Peace, guys.